Jesus took his blood and he washed our sins.